Hey, did you see this one? A couple of legends in Jackson. Working Hard, that's former blues brother Dan Aykroyd and Bobby Rush performing at the Regency Hotel last night as part of the celebration marking the life and memory of Medgar Evers. Things started Saturday morning with a parade, and then Friday, well, organizers actually hosted a homecoming scholarship dinner. Aykroyd's stay in the area also included him donating a car to the Hinds County Sheriff's Department, which included a sticker from his iconic movie, Ghostbusters.